Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You are listening to Gravesham and Medway, Gravesham and Medway Pride, and all the best for tonight. Thanks for all your support during the online Pride celebrations.
keep on walking, yeah. Just keep on walking. Ha, come on, ha, 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 ha. Strong enough to walk on through the night.
Cause the body that shape is your claim to fame. don't know what I've been told. Music make you lose control. Work your body to the beat. Body work will set you free. I don't know what I've been told. Music make you lose control. Work your body to the beat. Body work will set you free. Short dick man.
So Gravesham and Medway Pride Festival online is going to say a few words because we were very proudly asked to do the closing set for them. So, yeah. Make some noise! You lot get too much energy. I don't know where you get it from.
Good evening, Gravesham and Medway Pride! Hope you're all enjoying yourselves out there. I can't hear you. Say it again. Are you enjoying yourselves out there? Fantastic. I want to introduce you to this wonderful lady here, this superwoman, this cool collaborator of mine. This is Helena Bola Irvine, the chair of Gravesham Pride.
And this is the fabulous Hilary Cook from Medway Prides. When we were told that COVID hit and they said that we were going to have to cancel both of our Pride events, we were devastated. And I cannot believe that when we found that out to this day today, where we've put on all of this great stuff, I really, really, really want to thank all of our collaborators, our sponsors and our supporters. And obviously, of course, Vicky and Leon, everyone at Old School, Hamish, it's been amazing. Thank you so, so much.
Yeah, it's been absolutely fantastic. And thank you to the Old School and Vicky for this celebration at the end of the event. And we can't not mention Mama G for her introductions and her beautiful talks and stories across the week. Not forgetting all the other acts, but there's far too many wonderful acts to mention right now, but they were absolutely fantastic. And the team, we can't go by without mentioning Lisa and Natasha and Joe, who put in so much work for this event. So thank you. Thank you for being here and celebrating with us. And don't forget, next year it'll be the real thing. It'll be the real Gravesham Pride, the Gravesham Pride and Medway Pride. So don't forget, support us through our fundraising and help us put on a fantastic event next year like the fantastic event we had this year.